Hey y'all, this Mo Dog, and I told y'all that I was gonna switch it up. So this is the first video. I told you it probably would take 2 weeks, but actually, I decided to push myself and learn something new, and it actually didn't take that long to do pretty much the editing and capturing. So Final Fantasy Lightning Returns. I'm excited. I'm excited to see what this would do. Thanks for everybody who supported the channel before in the past, and hopefully support us more. If this does very well, I will. I have a second channel that I will be making it totally gameplay only. And just nonstop, just like different games or whatever my personal favorites. If you have a suggestion and you have a favorite, just let me know. I pretty much can find anything. Enjoy and stay tuned because it will be part two. I don't know how I'm going to do them because of school and stuff, but I'm going to figure out how to, I'm going to record enough where I can release them at least once a week. And also, let me know what's your favorite Final Fantasy, what's your favorite Final Fantasy game character. My favorite one is Final Fantasy VIII. I love Final Fantasy VIII. It's my all-time favorite. I actually got introduced to Final Fantasy through VIII. So just let me know. And let me know if you want me to commentary throughout the whole video or just not, or maybe a little bit less. This is my first time trying this, so I'm learning just as you watching. Thank you for the support. Thanks for the likes. Part two is on their way. Enjoy. Oh, yeah, and also, I'm going to continue to still do mods, and I'm taking requests, so in the comments, just tell me anything, any type of game you ever wanted, modded, hacked, or you just couldn't find it, just let me know, and I'll see if I can help you out. Thanks for watching.
When I awoke from my dreamless sleep, I was just in time to witness the end of the world. Thank you.
Do you want to turn back?
Too late now.
What are you doing?
Snow, it's been a long time. You know what I am, and you know what I want.
I can take a wild guess. You want to save me.
The legends had told of her coming. Banisher of darkness, bringer of light, redeemer of souls. She'd come at the end of days. To guide our souls to salvation.
Damn you, Lightning! What's it gonna be?
You gonna try to kill me?
It's over.
You're a regular angel of death, Light. So now what? This is the bit where you save my soul?
I could help you, if that's what you want.
Damn it! What kind of answer is that?
Now that isn't going to work. That's not right. You're not supposed to throw your life away.
I swear that kid is a demon.
Angels of death and demons? You're attracting the wrong crowd, Snow.
No one is gonna stop me. You hear? Not you, definitely not her. If I have to fight the Savior, then I will.
The centuries have changed us, Snow and me. Once we fought desperately together against our fates. Now he's patron of a never-ending revel, presiding over a banquet at the end of the world. And I've become the savior. I'm a servant of God, sent to a world being consumed by chaos. Tell me, Snow. Has ever a day passed when you haven't thought about Sarah? The girl you loved? My younger sister. How long has she been gone now? She brought us together and made us allies and friends. I can't give her back to you, but I can save your soul and free you from your long torment. It'll be my first act as savior. Mr. Hope S. Time. Any ideas? What do I do next?
Blake, come on. Just call me Hope, okay? Right now, your number one priority is Snow. Don't let him get away.
Your funeral. Time can't be stopped. Deemed safe. I guess that means clearing out all the monsters, right?
Glimmer of light appears at last. Is the Savior a sign of coming destruction or a promise of hope? I would like to bet on hope. If you believe you are the true Savior, you'll need to be carefully prepared for the battles that await you on your journey.
just spotted Snow. Help me track him.
Got it. You need to hurry.
What's Snow up to anyway? Where's he going?
I'm getting powerful chaos readings from inside the palace.
What is he thinking? Running straight into the chaos? Is he going there to try to stop it, or is it to use it against us somehow?
You'll have to ask. How high is the obstruction? Light, you should be able to jump over it.
Feel like dying. To look after people, but lording it over an entire city? Time must be stopped. It's your funeral. Eyes to the future. Doesn't look like he's enjoying it much, though. When I looked into his eyes, I didn't see much of the old Snow. Chaos is in the middle of the palace, right? That doesn't make sense. The Snow I knew wouldn't let things get out of hand like that. future.
It's been a long
time. Right, can you hear me? The chaos.
What the? Who are you? And what are you doing here? If you're playing around in the middle of this chaos, I'm guessing you're not human.
You can see when you're inside this stuff? Then you can't be one of God's regular lackeys, can you?
Listen, Hope, I need more info. Can you analyze this chaos matter for me?
I've been trying to do just that, but it's no good. None of my instruments will tell me anything. It's just too hard to see.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure. The sensors know it's there, all right. But when they actually...
It's locked. Can I force it?
That might be beyond even you. Hold on a second. I'll see what I can do from here.
There's a lot of chaos building up back there.
Yes, indeed. And Snow's inside, or whatever's left of him.
Well, he has been living without hope for centuries. Now the world's about to end. He might have lost his mind entirely. If it were anyone else, I'd say that was a given.
Do you think it could have gotten to him, though? Broken even his spirit?
I hope not, but...
Light! You've been spotted! You've gotta get out of there, now!
After coming all this way? I'm his last chance, damn it. I know what he's going through. The pain of losing Sarah.
That's true. If there's anything left of Snow, as the Savior, you're the only one who can rescue him. That's why you have to protect yourself. If you're killed, it really will mean the end of the world. And then who can you save?
All right, fine. Take me back to the Ark.
Hold on.
So she'll understand his pain? She thinks she's going to save his soul? Would you listen to this nonsense? Ugh, God turns her into the Savior and it all goes straight to her head.
Once upon a time, I committed a terrible sin. It happened long ago, in a past that I cannot change. I was fighting a war that never ended. I thought I was saving the world, and I needed help. So I turned to Sarah, the only family I had. She was my younger sister. I sent her to her death. I knew what I did could not be forgiven, but I prayed that someday it could be undone. Dreaming of the day I might bring her back, I fell into a long sleep. It was a sleep as dark as death. The centuries passed, and each one seemed like an eternity until... One day, the light touched me. I knew what it was. It was God himself. Speaking to me. All powerful, all knowing, ruler of the world and sky above, Benevelza. The light was his voice, and I felt warmth on my skin as it spoke. He told me what I had to do. I would be his servant, and if I succeeded in doing his bidding, my reward would be a miracle. He said she would live again. My sister, Sarah, and I'd have her back at last. And so I was chosen by God to rescue lost souls and guide them past the end of this world and into the next. I became the Savior.
Light, there's something I want to tell you. Something I think you have to hear. It'll take some explaining, so when you have the time, come and talk to me. That is the Book of Conquests, an ensorcelled tome. It draws on your memories to recreate foes that you have previously defeated, so you can fight them again. Hello, Lightning. Welcome home.
Hope Estime. Once, long ago, we fought side by side, bound by a common destiny. He was just a boy then, kicked around by fate, scared and angry. But we became friends, and then he grew up. He was going to be humanity's great leader, the one who'd lead us all to a brighter future. But it didn't work out the way any of us expected. A lot of things changed during my long sleep. When I woke, the Hope who I'd seen become a man was a boy again. He was up here, in lonely command of the Ark. And this was where he told me about God's plans for the two of us, and the world.
Bunavelza, God of Light, has made a decision. The gates are open and chaos has flooded through, consuming the world and everything in it. Not even God can stop it, and he isn't going to try. Instead, he's going to build a brand new world. But he needs people to live in it. What would be the point of a world without souls? That's where you come in, Light. You're the last piece in the puzzle. You're the savior. It's a simple role. You have to rescue as many people as you can from this world and lead them to the new one. It's an incredible opportunity. You can bring salvation to hundreds, maybe thousands. In return, you'll get your chance to bring Sarah back.
A deal, huh? I scratch God's back and he gives me what I want. My sister.
He's giving you a chance. No guarantees. I know it isn't right, using your sister, but...
It doesn't matter.
Huh?
God is using my dead sister as a bargaining chip. Something like that should infuriate me to no end. But for whatever reason, I don't feel angry. It's like there's a hole where she used to be.
I think I know what you mean. I'm the same way. It all happened such a long time ago. I remember it clearly, but the feelings, they're gone.
Maybe that's how God wants it. Maybe emotions and his servants just distract us from what we're supposed to do. So he got rid of them for us.
Maybe he did, and maybe returning me to childhood was part of his plan too, but we can't expect to understand everything he does.
Of course I had to accept God's deal. What choice did I have? It was my fault that Sarah died. If the only way I could save her was by doing God's will, so be it. With Hope Estime to guide me, I began my holy mission. Liberating the souls of the living from a dying world, and ushering them into a new one. The Savior. Servant of mighty Bunavelza himself.
Light? Light, what's the matter? What is it? Are you all right?
I'm fine, just reminiscing.
Five hundred years ago, chaos was unleashed. And our world began to be consumed. 5 short centuries. That's what it took to destroy all of creation. Now there's barely anything left at all.
And when the Savior has used all her light, the bells will toll and the world will end. Is that what you told me?
Yes. But when that time comes, Bunavelza will finally awaken, and he'll bend his great will to create a new world.
Right. And in the meantime, I've got some souls to save.
Yes, as many as you can. Remember, every soul you leave behind will be lost for all eternity.
So, I'm gonna stop it right here, cause it's at like 40 minutes, pretty long, and I'm gonna try to cut it down. coming soon to the other videos. Try to see if I can get it like under 30, something around that type of number. But thanks for watching. Like I said, leave a comment on what you liked, what you didn't like, anything about you ever want to talk about compared that has something to do with Final Fantasy or in this video. And thanks for the support, and stay tuned for part 2.